Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel Bachelor. I hope everyone is having a wonderful day. Before starting the video, please subscribe and keep watching for more details videos. Bachelorette Charity Lawson reveals wedding date set. Charity Lawson sparked rumors this week that she eloped with Doton Olubeko. The rumors turned out to be false. What is the couple's true wedding date? Keep reading for the latest update on the Bachelorette couple. Why fans thought Charity Lawson and Doton Olubeko eloped. Charity Lawson posted a photo on her social media earlier this week that many fans took as a wedding photo. The snapshot showed her in a flowing white dress on a beautiful beach, an ideal setting for an elopement. Further adding fuel to the fire was Doton Olubeko held Charity in his arms as the couple kissed. However, she burst fans' bubbles by revealing that the two were simply taking engagement photos in the Caribbean. The Bachelorette couple jetted off to Grenada to celebrate their one-year anniversary. So when do they really plan to wed? Charity Lawson admits wedding planning is challenging. Charity Lawson chatted with Entertainment Tonight after she returned to the States from her romantic getaway with her fans. She told the outlet that wedding planning is in full force. But the Bachelorette star admitted that it can be a challenge. She said, "Wedding planning is definitely challenging, but in the sense that it's just so much to prepare for, and I did not know how much I was walking into." She added, "We're really just taking it day by day because we really just want to enjoy the planning of it all." Bachelorette couple set wedding date. The Dancing with the Stars alum revealed that there is a wedding date set. She kept the specific date a secret for now. However, she said the wedding will definitely happen in 2025. Next year will be a busy one for Bachelor Nation weddings. Katie Bigar and Charity's ex, Zach Shallcross, are getting married in Texas in October. Another ex, Joey Graziadé, plans to marry Kelsey Anderson next year as well. 2025 may seem far off, but Charity seems sure of the choice. "I think we've given ourselves enough time to hopefully not become too stressed. But we're moving along slowly but surely," she told ET. Charity, Zach, Joey, and their significant others might miss each other's weddings if they are all at the same time. However, they are heading to Hawaii this month for a group vacation. Which of the three do you predict will actually make it down the aisle next year? Share your thoughts in the comments.